Welcome back to Let's Play Yakuza 0, Burning Dog fans. Time to hit the dance floor. Or we could hit this guy instead.
俺に散々怒らせてあげく、そろそろホテルに行くこれやっちゅう時にごっつい男呼んで俺をボコボコにしてくれたやんな。あんたが悪いんやろ。うち見たんやで。あんたが飲み物に睡眠薬混ぜてたの。そんな男についてくはずないやん。なんや、今日はこの前の男はおらんのか。おらんのやったら呼んでも構わへんで。その代わり
こっちも人連れてきとるからな。あんた最低やな。なんとでも言えや、町や。ああ、なんや我、自分もこの天の重りなんか。ふっ、何勘違いしとるんや。俺はそない女のことなんて全然知らへんで。ただ
He said that you're an obstacle in his path, and you're going to be removed from his.
I'm going to be removed from his.
I really was hoping it was going to be like a breakdance fight on the dance floor, because that would be amazing. I've seen worse. Breaker style! Trigger an X attack followed by a Y combo attack to finish with a freeze pose. From this pose, you can unlock an additional attack, a finishing blow called the double breaker. See if it can pull off a freeze pose. Oh. That is the opposite of freezing, but whatever. Holy crap! Mother of God! No grabbing! Threw him with the back of my leg.
ゴロウさんすごい、めっちゃいかず。ま、ざっとこんなもんや。せやけど、男を出しにして金稼ぐのほどほどにしときや。今たまたま俺がおったけど、いつでも例の牧村藩を呼べるとは限らんやろ。言うても誠さん
And when he ends up dead, you're gonna give this girl a complex.
わかってる。そら、さすがに褒めすぎとちゃうか。女に優しゅうするのも案外下心あってのことかもしれへんやないか。
そんなん絶対ないって。蒼天堀には誠さんに救われたって子めっちゃ多いんやから。男に騙されてひどい目合わされて自殺寸前のところを救ってもらったって子もおったし。うちらにとってほんま神様みたいな人やね。花へええ人疑ったら罰当たるわ。ふーん。あ、でもただ一つだけ
誠さんから頼まれてることがあんねん。He makes us watch his awful local theater productions.
コウモリの入れ墨をした男の人を見たらすぐに教えてくれって。コウモリの入れ墨をした男？誰なんやそれは。うちも詳しくは知らへんけど、誠さんずっとその人を探してるみたい。誠さんから何か頼まれることなんてそれくらいしかないから。
バイトしてる子はみんな協力して探してるんやわ。なるほどの。それで最初俺が入れ墨しとる言うたら食いついてきたんか。そういうこと。女を使って男を探してるか。あ、あかん。そろそろ次の人と待ち合わせの時間や。次やと？まだ遊ぶんか。ほな、うちはこれで。バイバイ。
Later.
たまにはうちに帰れや。気が向いたらな。
I mean, you already hate Sagawa's guts. I would have long since assumed he'd lied to me. I bet it's Sagawa, the dude with the tattoo. I was wondering about that. I keep imagining absurd things, like the camera changes angles and suddenly there's like a clown doing jumping jacks behind one of these guys.
see it.
What is with the sinister? Oh, I guess it's sinister music because of the sinister situation. Not real. I found that one before with nothing in it. That was a weird noise. How is there more than one restaurant that uses a pissed off chef as their logo? Oh, I've heard of those things on the side there. You, make a wish as you draw one pupil, and then you don't draw the other one until it comes true. I don't remember what they're called.
Irasshai!
Squid tentacles, yeah, sure. I don't even know what whiting is. Okay, that's where the guy is. Oh, I see. It means that it's only relevant to the story, like going to your apartment or back to the Grand. So it's not like I'll be able to go there and get a massage if I wasn't planning to kill the guy. Apologies, I needed to sneeze. Let's go check out this. No, this way.
Oi, soko no omae! Oi! Dasu mon dasan kai!
Koukaku suna ya.
Ussa!
Oh, my leg. This is fun. This is how I'm going to take out the bridge. But first, to the convenience store! Not fast enough. I don't think that sign says the end is near. But first,
you
It's a very strange thing to say, Majima. Oh. Acting all cool. I'm curious about that. Decision right about now, For it. No kidding. Otsuke, pleased to meet you. Oh, okay, this is where this guy is. Fuck it, I'm right here. Naturally.
Nanyate?
Convenient, I was heading there anyway. Thank you for teleporting me to my location. Breaker Battle! Oh, don't walk into that. That would be really stupid. Seem to have any heat moves in this stance. I see, we're not actually trying to defeat each other, we're just trying to make it look good and get the most dollary dues that we can. Large man. I'm not did you just flip that out immediately? Look at all those dollary dudes! Maybe being a Yakuza is for suckers. Do I get a jumpsuit next time? Have to invest in breaker style.
Yeah.
The guys getting their asses kicked. Yeah. How strange. I guess there is an exit here. Well, that'll about do it. I'm BurningDogFace, and I will see you in the next episode of Let's Play Yakuza 0 when we continue checking things off the to-do list before the big moment. Later!